Yeah,
Dave.
I know.
Yeah. I know, he was behind him. He had the upper body, right? Behind him. Oh. Sometimes it works both ways. Two bad calls neutralize each other. Yeah, I didn't realize he stood up. He is tall, a lot taller.
He's over 6 foot.
I didn't realize that. Because he's crouched down. He got. He got him. I could just tell when he's got him, you know. He's got a lot of energy. Even the end of the match, he shoots. He's in it. Losing or winning, he continues. He don't stop. Some of them guys just lie there, you know. They get tired. See what I mean? Slam him if he gets him. I can just tell. He got him. Just relax. All you gotta do is relax. You got it, yeah.
6-0. 6-0.
Keep your hands out, control the guy's head, you can stop him.
Nice.
He got him. See, backward. You could pin him there, get it like a cradle on him.
Now up 10-1. Randy Nissendatter 10-1.
The locals are winning. The locals are winning.
Elbows in, hands in front.
can see he's tiring besides being behind. Back points.
Come on now.
Crunchell, 12-1. Pin me. Pin me, he said.
Now.
So he grabbed the guy and pulled him on him, I'm saying. You know? 14-2. 7-6-5-4-2-1.